And on the day of his birthday, with the help of some unexpected guests, Henry's wish came true. He finally found out that no one is too prickly to have a friend.